Hello Philippines, mabuhay mga kababayan ko. Magandang tanghali po sa inyong lahat dyan sa Pilipinas at saka magandang umaga po rito sa Chicago, Illinois. So by the way, papaalam ko lang sa inyo mga kababayan ko na bukas ng gabi or in a few hours, I'm going to show to you some additional information, especially a practical demonstration or practical exercises that could help assist yourself just in case if you have the tendency to lose your balance, or to assist yourself if you have the tendency to fall. So I'm going to call this exercise like hip and knee dipping activities or hip and knee dips. I'm going to demonstrate that to you because this is in relation with our previous topic, yung squats. Napaka-importante po kasi napakahalaga po na dapat pag nagfo-fall po tayo, dapat po mapababa po yung ating katawan para po yung impact ng injury sa ating katawan ay hindi po masyadong masama. Knock on the wood, inaano ko talaga na huwag tayong mag-fall, huwag kayong mag-falls kasi, you know, once you suffer the fall, it's sometimes that's it. Sometimes, you know what I mean? You could be injuring yourself. It could cause a fracture, a skin laceration, or a dislocation of a joint, or a fractured ribs, or if it's really bad, it could injure your neck. It could damage your spinal cord, or it could cause like a traumatic brain injury. Wag naman po sana, okay? Iwasan talaga natin na tayo po ay matumba or mag-suffer ng falls kasi sa totoo lang hindi talaga natin afford financially dyan sa Philippines. Even here in America, no? Kaya napaka-importante po nito. Sana may time po kayo na mapanood ito, yung ipapakita ko sa inyo, okay? Madali lang po ito. So, but it's going to be very helpful to our elderly folks, especially to our elderly parents or aunts or uncles or our elderly, you know, grandparents na habang ngayon ay, you know, they're still enjoying their lives with you guys, or they're still living in their own home. So hindi ko alam kung saan sila. For sure, alam naman natin na mga Pilipino ay maalaga po tayo sa ating mga matatanda. Kaya abangan po ninyo ang ipapakita ko sa inyo, okay? So thank you so very much, and then I'll see you in my next vlog. Okay, bye!